And the new Miss Universe is India.
Especially